Now that you have seen how exciting and powerful these simulations can be, it's your turn. Decide which create option you will use as practice. We suggest you print the appropriate create cheat sheet to help you while you get started. The kids most likely won't need it for very long.